You just wonder what they're really thinking.
I think on the live show, we're going to see what you guys did.
I don't think so.
Or it's going to be talked about.
No. Because they wouldn't even really let me write about it in my blog.
Probably has to be shown on the show first. Probably has to be shown on the show first.
House guests, you are not allowed to talk about your diary room sessions with other house guests.
Well, I was talking about the ant problem.
That wasn't us, was it?
How in the world can you call me an instigator when she broke up and bleached my cigarettes? And then followed me outside and sat next to me?
I'm not accusing you of anything, dude. I'm just telling you what I saw.
No, I'm telling you the way it was. That was before I went into the diary room. I went in after she had her little smack-happy ordeal.
You don't think you provoked that situation at all?
By her sitting next to me, telling me that she broke up my cigarettes, bleached them, and took them? No, I didn't.
Differ in opinion, man. I think you could have taken a different standpoint on that, but you didn't.
What, instead of blowing smoke in her face? Tough shit.
You could have been the better person and walked away.
I did. When she started smacking at me and smacking me and grabbing my cigarette and everything else, I did walk away. Weren't you there?
I was.
And I went upstairs.
I'm not saying you weren't in the right or wrong. I mean, you did a lot better. I mean, you did exactly what... Let me phrase that. You were definitely letting her run her course. And she went nuts. And I agree with that.
Oh, well, she didn't come and sit down next to me and be gloating in all of this other bullshit. She wouldn't have gotten smoke in the face. If she wasn't that close to me, I wouldn't have been able to blow smoke in her face. Gonna keep your top on this time? Or you wanna try to garner some more attention before you leave?
Obviously you weren't there for it.
Doesn't matter. 24 hours.
Take a piece if you like. Jamaica, it's pretty good.
Please yeah. Go to the diary room. Protein. Oh, wait till Jamaica goes to the diary room. Ugh. sometime today. Like, I know you promised your vote, and I'm not like, going to try to get your vote, because that's fine. But I do want to, like, make sure that everything's, like, okay. Like, I don't like people to be mad at me.
No, I'm not mad at you.
You know what I mean?
Really, no. I mean, even with her. You can sit down right now.
Yeah, it's not like a... Not like a trying at all, because I'm not.
No, not at all.
I just, like I told, like, you know, the girls, like, I think everyone was there.
I'm not mad at you at all. I'm just, I'm a guy that plays by the rules, and.
Yeah.
We're here to play a game.
Well, I just like to explain what happened, because obviously, like, my, everything I do, like, gets turned around and twisted, and, like, I know what happened, and it's not what everyone explained it as, you know?
I don't, honestly, I don't even care.
What, I know, but I like to, I don't.
If you, yeah, I mean, if you want to, you can. I, for me, it's just, you know, I mean, I play by the rules. I'm a game. I play, you know, Warcraft online, and well, I do the same stuff that you do. I think the rules are meant to be followed, and when they're not, that's the only thing. I hate it when people stray from that. It doesn't have to be you.
Like on World of Warcraft, I hate it could have been anybody. Gold or,
anybody that wants to be a, you know, a player killer and a cheater in the game. I hate that.
Yeah.
Well, people that hack the game or whatever, that's bullshit, so.
Yeah. No, I agree.
In a game like this where everybody is.
It wasn't about, like, eating. It was more about, it was other things.
Oh, I hear you.
It was like, before I came here, I honestly asked them, like, can I destroy dick cigarettes? Like, no joke. Like, I mean, whoever's smoking cigarettes. Like, I've been like that since the beginning. It's not new.
I know.
I finally, I'm just going to say what it is. I found a stash of cigarettes, and I was like, okay, I'm going to break them all up and, you know, make so he can't smoke. He can't kill everyone. I'm going to be leaving anyways. Like, he can't kill me this week. Okay. He can't kill people next week, you know? So, in the middle of me doing that, they called me the diary room, and they're like, you can't destroy property. And I'm like, I specifically asked if I could destroy cigarettes before I was going to be on this show. Mm-hmm. And I talked to them for an hour. Like, I cried about it. I was like, this is ridiculous. And then I come out of the diary room and Dick has all my clothes everywhere. And I was like, oh my God, this is ridiculous. You know, I was like, that's not fair. Like, he got to take my clothes, but I didn't get to do that. And so I went back in there and I was like, that's not fair at all. Like, you told me I could do this and that. And then they're like, well, you could hide them. We'll put them in the storage room so you could hide them. And I was like, okay. And then they let him in the storage room and let him take them out. So it was like I wasn't even able to hide them either, you know. And then he had all my clothes up in the HOH that I couldn't get to because he had the key and Danielle wasn't here. And then
so it's just a run-on.
No, so yeah. Issues. So then I went and talked to them again for, like, honestly, like, I was in there for, I don't know how long I was in there, but I was in there a while, like, just crying. Like, I was so upset with them. And then I was like, I'm just like, fine. I was like, if you guys are going to tell me things and change them, like, I'm just going to leave. Like, I don't even want to, you know, this is ridiculous. Like,
sure.
You can't change your mind after you tell me something. And they're like, well, like, you know, don't want to leave, blah, blah, blah. So I was like, okay. So I came out here, I got food, and I ate it. Like, it wasn't against you guys. It was against Big Brother, because I was pissed off at them. Like, for not letting me do that. And then, obviously, you know, everything else that happened, but... When I came out to say that I got a penalty nom, like, I wasn't trying to put it in Jamaica's face. Like, I got a penalty nom as, like, a good thing. Like, I was just saying, like...
I think, yeah, you're just frustrated just with all the shit that's going on that it just happened.
Yeah, I just said it. And then,
well, I know.
Of course, Dick takes it like, oh, she's trying to throw in Jamaica's... I'm like, I wasn't thinking that at all.
I think the fact is you weren't even thinking, to be honest. And the fact that she happened to be there just happened to be there.
I was just stating what had happened.
But it still sucks for her.
Yeah. Well, it's fine. They fixed it now.
Yeah.
And I did go in there, and I was like, that's not fair. Like, everyone is... I was like, everyone's thinking selfishly, and they want, you know...
Fucking ass.
They want to keep me... I was like, it's not even fair. Like, they want to keep me here because they know I have a penalty now next week. Like, you have to figure something out, you know?
Right. But I think...
And they said they would.
I mean, I don't think there was any malicious intent in any of the stuff that you were doing other than trying to destroy shit with Dick, and I don't really care about the actions or anything. The only thing that I think about is, you know, there were rules that were governed for the power veto, and you infracted on that, and that's
and I
enough.
Got punished for it.
And that's just enough for me right there.
Yeah.